The original Intamin catch car.
How do you know?
Well, no, that's what I'm saying. It's like, it was the first catch car Intamin did.